If you want to see the file, go to 30 seconds. Or, if you want to sight-read the file, pause and go to the download link in the description. It's your choice.